بعد هذا القسم الثالث ما هو القسم الثالث؟
After this, now the third chapter of أصول الثلاثة. What is the third chapter?
نعم.
Or the third categorization.
القسم الثالث. نعم.
لماذا ندرس التوحيد؟
لماذا ندرس التوحيد؟
Why do we study التوحيد? This is what we're going to talk about now.
نعم. لو قال لك إنسان لماذا ندرس التوحيد؟
So if a person came to you and he said, why do we study التوحيد?
لماذا ندرس التوحيد؟ نعم.
Understand to be aware of the oneness of
Allah. حق الله عبيد.
Because number one, it is the right of Allah upon the slave.
لا يدخل جنة إلا واحد.
Because the nobody will enter into Jannah except if he is a person of التوحيد.
لا يقبل الله سبحانه وتعالى أي عمل إلا بالتوحيد.
Because Allah does not accept any action if it is not based on التوحيد.
استقرار الأمن والهداية والطمأنينة وحلاوة الإيمان.
Because safety and security and guidance and also feeling or tasting the sweetness of iman only comes through التوحيد.
حتى لا نقع في الشرك.
And also so that we don't fall into shirk.
نعم. ضع هذا جانبه.
Just leave the book there.
وقرب علينا خلينا. التفرق هذا قال عنه النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم أنه من عمل الشيطان.
He said this type of separation, being far away, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said that this is from the acts of shaitan. Do you want to act like the acts of shaitan? If you want to do so, then you can stay far away. So therefore now the third part of Usul al-Thalatha is, of this text is, why do we study al-Tawheed?
قال المؤلف رحمه الله اعلم أرشدك الله لطاعتي.
The author محمد بن عبد الوهاب he said اعلم know may Allah guide you to the truth or to His obedience.
أن الحنيفية ملة إبراهيم.
That الحنيفية this term الحنيفية.
ما هي الحنيفية؟
So what is الحنيفية؟
الحنيفية هي الملة المائلة عن الشرك المبنية عن الإخلاص والتوحيد. الملة المائلة عن الشرك ترجع دائما للتوحيد ولا أخرج إلى الشرك. يبني هذا الأمر على الإخلاص والتوحيد لله سبحانه وتعالى.
So therefore, the Sheikh asked, "What is al-Hanifiya? Al-Hanifiya is that path which leads you away from al-Shirk and towards al-Tawheed. So therefore, it's built upon staying away from Shirk and bringing you closer to al-Tawheed. This is al-Hanifiya, the path of Ibrahim."
إذن الحنيفية هي الملة المائلة عن الشرك المبنية على الإخلاص والتوحيد.
So Al-Hanifiyya is al-Milla, the path al-Ma'ila an al-Shirk, which is away from al-Shirk, al-Mabni, and is built upon al-Ikhlas, sincerity, and al-Tawheed. That you worship Allah, making all of your acts of worship sincerely for Him.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala خلق الخلق ليعبده.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He created all of creation so that they may worship Him.
ما هو الدليل أن الله سبحانه وتعالى خلق الخلق ليعبده؟
What is the evidence that Allah only created creation in order to worship Him? What is the evidence?
من يعرف؟
Who knows?
نعم. وما خلقت الجن والإنس ليعبدون. فتح الله عليك.
The ayah that the brother quoted in Surah Al-Dhariyat.
طيب لو دخل عندنا رجل إلى المسجد.
Okay, so now if a person enters upon us into the masjid.
ومع كرة وصافرة.
And he has a ball and a whistle.
ودخل إلى المسجد هنا يريد يلعب كرة هنا.
And he enters into the masjid and he wants to play football here in the masjid.
ماذا نقول عنه؟
What will we say about him?
ماذا نقول عنه؟
What do we say? What would we say about him?
مجنون.
ونقول له
مجنون. نعم.
مجنون.
We say that he's insane. This person's insane.
لأنه لا أعرف أن هذا مكان للعبادة للصلاة ليس مكان للعب الكرة.
Because this person he doesn't know that this place is for worshiping of Allah and this place isn't for playing football or playing with the ball.
أخذ الإنسان هذا الجهاز.
A person takes this machine, the mobile phone, this device.
وأخذ يحفر به الأرض.
And then he starts digging the earth with this mobile phone.
ماذا نقول عنه؟
What would you say about him?
مجنون.
مجنون.
Say he's insane.
طيب. أنت الآن خلقت.
Okay, so now you yourself, you have been created.
حتى تأكل وتلعب. Because
so you can eat and drink and sleep. Is that why you were created?
لا.
No.
خلقت حتى تعبد الله.
You were created so that you would worship Allah.
فإذا اشتغلت في هذه الدنيا بغير العبادة فأنت مجنون.
So therefore, if you preoccupy your time in other than worshiping Allah in this world, then you are مجنون. You are insane.
مثل الذي يحفر الأرض بهذا الجهاز.
Just like the one who uses the mobile phone to start digging in the earth.
هذا ما يعلم أن هذا ليس لحفر الأرض.
Because this person he doesn't know that this device it's not used for digging the earth.
وأنت لم تخلق للأكل والشرب.
And simply you were not created for eating and drinking and sleeping.
نعم خلقت لغاية وهي العبادة.
نعم you were created for a particular objective and that is to worship Allah.
ولهذا إذا اشتغلت في هذه الدنيا بالعبادة سعدت.
And therefore if you occupy your time in this world in worshiping Allah then you have achieved success or you are happy.
وإذا تركت العبادة
but if you leave alone worship
نسأل الله السلامة والعافية
and we ask Allah for pardon and safety
كان الشقاء
then it's only being miser or wretched or sadness or الشقاء
ولهذا ولله الحمد
and therefore and due to this and all praises due to Allah
لا تسمع أن مسلم انتحر في مسجد من المساجد.
And for this reason, you'll never find, you'll never hear that a Muslim committed suicide in a mosque.
نعم، لأن الأماكن هذه بنيت للعبادة، فعندما تعبد الله ترتاح.
And this is because that these places, the mosques, they have been built in order to worship Allah Subhanahu wa Taala. So when you come to this type of place and you worship Allah, you feel comfortable, you feel nice and happy inside.
وتسمع ملايين.
But on the other hand, you hear millions of people.
تحل في أماكن يدعي هؤلاء أن أماكن للراحة النفسية.
You hear millions of people committing suicide in other places, which people claim that these are the places where you find comfort and happiness and delight.
عند البحار.
Near oceans or seaside.
أو أماكن يعني تجمعهم للخمور والرقص وكذا.
Or in pubs and nightclubs and discos.
لماذا؟ لأنهم سمعوا البدن في غير مكلفة.
Because they're trying to use or force their body to do something for which it wasn't created to do.
إذن السعادة في عبادة الله.
And therefore happiness and true happiness is in worshiping Allah سبحانه وتعالى.
ولكن التقي هو السعيد.
As the poet said, ولكن التقي هو السعيد. That the one who has taqwa, he is the one who is happy.
إذن كل واحد منا يعرف أن خلق حتى يكون عابد لله.
So therefore now every single one amongst us knows that he was created in order for him to be a slave and a worshiper of Allah.
لكن الإشكال في أن تعمل على هذا على أن تكون عابد لله في هذه الدنيا.
But the problem now occurs in trying to implement and acting upon the knowledge that you are a slave and a worshiper of Allah in this world.
وما خلقت الجن والإنس إلا ليعبدون.
I did not create a jinn and ins mankind except that they should worship me, as Allah says.
طيب.